Now in the B part of it, it says in an isosceles triangle, the base angles are equal. Same question है जो हमने first exercise में किया था. So it says isosceles triangle है. Isosceles triangle क्या होता है? जिसके base angles क्या होते हैं? बिल्कुल ही same होते हैं. So let's say दोनों का measure कितना है? B and B. अब इन्होंने बोला vertex angle कितना दिया हुआ है हमें? 40 degree. The vertex angle is given as 40. Now they are asking us to find the base angles. Base angle निकालो. तो हमें पता है sum total क्या होता है हमारा? Sum total would be equal to 180 degree. 40 plus b would be equal to 180. 40 degree is there. B plus b कितना हो गया? 2b. Right side पे we have 180 degree. तो आप 40 को right side लेकर जाओगे. It will become 180 minus 40, which is nothing but 140 degree. B की value हमारी कितनी आ जाएगी? 140 divided by 2, which is 70 degree. Angle B हमारा क्या आ जाएगा? 70 degree. That would be the base angle of the triangle.